My name is Yeonsu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Jesus What? Jesus Healed a Blind Beggar. Jesus was in the Jericho. A poor man sat on the street. We wanted people to help him. He was blind. He couldn't walk. He couldn't get food to eat. His name was Bartimaeus. He was a blind man. He was born. He was begging in front of the temple. He hear people asking, going on. Jesus of Nazareth is passing by. Bartimaeus heard about Jesus, so he shouted, Jesus of Nazareth, help me, help me. He shouted to Jesus. People called him, hey, be quiet, please. Why are you shouting so loudly? But he shouted more loudly, help me, help me. Bring him to me, say Jesus. The people helped the Bartimaeus. Bartimaeus was come to Jesus. He came to Jesus. He asked, what do you want me to do for you? I want to see, said Bartimaeus. You will see. Your faith made it your feet, said Jesus. Right after Jesus said so, the man could see. Bartimaeus was very happy. Bartimaeus could the tree. He couldn't see the people. He couldn't see even see Jesus. Thank you, shouted Bartimaeus happily. The Bartimaeus wanted to go with Jesus. He wanted to help Jesus. He read that Jesus loved him. He loved Jesus very much. Yes, now we read this story. A short man named Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus was sad. He wanted to make friend. People didn't like the tax collector Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus is a liar. With the people, Zacchaeus steal money too. One day Zacchaeus heard the kind man. He heard that the kind man was Jesus. I want to him to be my friend, say Zacchaeus. People made fun of him. Jesus is good man. He can be friend with a liar like you. Jesus was resurrected by many people. Many people, Jekyll wanted to talk to Jesus, but Jekyll is a shoe short. Sure, there was no way to be near Jesus. He couldn't have a good way to see Jesus. I have to climb the tree to see him. Jackie climbed up a tree. Jesus came to the tree and looked up. Jackie, come down. I want to go to your house today, said Jesus. Everyone called him a liar, but Jesus came to his house. He ate and talked with him. Jacques was very happy. He served delicious food Jesus. I lied to people. I'm sorry, said Jacques. Jesus smiled at Jacques. Don't be lie again, Jacques. I forgive you, said Jesus. Jacques was very happy because Jesus became his friend. Jesus is our good friend too. Jesus rode a donkey. I need a donkey, said Jesus. Jesus told the disciple, bring me a donkey. You can find at the next village. If someone asks you why you are talking, you tell them I need it. The disciple went to a next village, as Jesus said. Sorry, there was a donkey. Jesus and the disciple were going to Jerusalem for a big feast. They were praying a big feast. The disciple said to the owner of the donkey, Jesus needs this donkey. He was happy because he couldn't give donkey to Jesus. He was happy because his donkey could help Jesus. Jesus went to Jerusalem on a donkey. A big crowd went to Jerusalem with him. They spread the cross on the road. Some people spread a banner on the road to welcome the king. People followed Jesus and shouted with joy, Hosanna, Hosanna, praise the king who come in the name of the Lord. Jesus told the people about God in Jerusalem. He also told them how to praise God. God sent Jesus as a know about God. Jesus said he had to die for us to go into the kingdom of God. The people didn't understand what Jesus was saying. The disciples didn't understand to eat either. Yes, today we read the Bible on the phone. See you next time. Bye.